Where am I headed living a life like this? What should I do?
Bored with life. I wish I could really feel the love from these likes.
Gets the credit because he's the boss. That's my hard work. How easy it is to take all awards without doing any work.
Such a disgrace for my family. Don't know how I'm going to handle this. Is there anyone who really cares for me?
should I put up with this? Doesn't he value me anymore?
My beloved, how I wish you would look at your lives through my eyes. How I would desire it to be. Why do you live two lives? Do you not realize I see all of it? Wouldn't celebrations be more fun if there was no guilt involved? Where your body is pure as I love it to be and as I created it. Why would you make choices that destroy your body, my temple? Instead, what joy would it bring me if you would choose those who would help you build the right choices along with my counselor, who would eternally guide you in the way you should go? You would be free from guilt and would find so much peace. Freedom is not about doing what you want, but to do what is right eternally. And that joy knows no bounds. How amazing it would be if you would look around and see my beautiful work of creation. Stop for a moment and breathe. Hear my voice and listen to what I have to tell you every day and every moment. I love you like no one else does. It's love that you are yearning for. Come and be filled with my love and let others around you feel it. You will have many beautiful stories to share with those who need it, with those who I will send your way. They would see me through you. Won't that be wonderful? Giving due recognition to the person who deserves it sets you apart and makes me proud to have placed you there. I would be so glad to see you focus on others and serve them, rather than be self-focused and climb up the ladder. As you humble yourself, I shall raise you up. Though the wait may be long for you, my plan and time is perfect. Placing you up the ladder is not to show you are above them, but to let those around you know I'm there for them too. Thank you. Pause for a moment. Think of how strong I know you can be to face the failures and challenges that come your way. I care for you more than you ever know. Don't give up too soon. For each test that you go through is a stepping block to make you grow and completely trust and put your faith in me. Always remember, nothing is impossible for me, and we can do a lot together. Accept the challenge. Go the extra mile in doing all you can to change that failure into a learning curve, and give it your best. Make time for your family and loved ones, for there's nothing more beautiful than the moments you spend together. Wouldn't there be more happiness if you would let go of the ego of who is better than the other? If you would only remember that in this short life, it is not to win over each other, but to compete to lose. You need to humble yourself to support each other, to forgive and to care for the other. For you have been forgiven and loved. Then your smiles would be real, and you wouldn't have to behave differently in front of others. In fact, when you know the love I have for you, you both become a team with me. You love each other more, and you wouldn't be able to contain the love that overflows to all you welcome to your home. And when your purpose on this world is over, and when you have said goodbye to the temporary world you are in now, nothing would make me more happier than welcoming you to the other side to be along with me. I would love to welcome you home with all the love and the applause that you missed by giving up something for my sake. You did it because you responded to my calling. You realized how much I loved you through Jesus, who showed you the greatest love story ever. And you decided to let the world know that story through your life. So welcome to the only other side you would ever know, your home with me for eternity, heaven. Love, your Father, God.